Genesis mind commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
I have reason to believe there may be a Taken presence inside the Pyramidion. Watch your back when you get inside.
What can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Hey team, there are Taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
Taken and the Vex are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power.
Thank you.
Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up. Analyzing live data from your team and... brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! Entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuitions.
You said Titan.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, oh, why am I wasting my breath? Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The Synthoneural Terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
targeting down.
Destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.